If your Measure app is not working on your iPhone, whether it's slow, blacking out, or showing camera lag, it can be frustrating, especially when you're trying to measure something quickly. This issue can be caused by software glitches, insufficient device storage, or camera-related issues. Here are steps you can take to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Solution 1. Restart, offload, Measure app. Open the app switcher by swiping it up from the bottom of the screen. Find the Measure app and swipe it up to close it. After that, open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out Measure apps, tap Offload, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall, reopen the app to see if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Free up storage on your iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down and tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Review your storage usage and offload unused apps or delete unnecessary files to free up space. Often, overloading storage can cause issue with your iPhone. Solution 4. Reset the Measure app's camera access. Open Settings, scroll down, and tap Privacy and Security Settings. Tap Camera, find the Measure app, and make sure the camera access is enabled. Solution 5. Reinstall the Measure app. Press and hold the Measure app icon on your home screen. Tap Remove App, then confirm by tapping Delete App. Open the App Store, search for the Measure app, and reinstall it. By following these steps, you should be able to fix any issues with the Measure app on your iPhone. If the issue persists, consider contacting Apple support for further assistance.